Hello, my name is Juan Penaranda, and I am a global data center specialist for Corning Optical Communication. Corning understands the emerging needs of hyperscales and multi-tenant data centers. Most recently, the growth in data has driven the construction of data center campuses. Now, several buildings on a campus must all connect with the adequate bandwidth. These networks present new challenges in both the cabling, connectivity, and hardware, especially meeting the required fiber counts with the space, time, and labor available. A single mistake on a cable with thousands of fibers can extend deadlines by weeks, if not months. So what did we do? We went out and we talked to some of these hyperscales and used this as the foundation for our data center interconnect offering. One of the things we heard was the concern over speed of installation, along with sorting and furcating thousands of single fibers in the outside plant cable. As a result, we created an extreme density solution optimized from the outside plant cable all the way to the cross connect with 288 fiber routable ribbon subunits. These rocket ribbon subunits allow you to directly route the cable into the splice trays at the transition splice point, which saves time and lowers risk. This optical splice enclosure has a standard and HD version that either accepts one or two of these subunits per splice tray. Once you're in the data center, the story is about flexibility. The first option is splicing high fiber count pigtails with those same routable subunits and having LC or MTP connectivity going out to the cross connect. The second option is splicing an indoor rated rocket ribbon cable with those same subunits and directly landing into one of the three splice trays in our 6U864 splice in housing. And lastly, you can splice with those same subunits a pre-stubbed edge 2U for ease of ordering with one part number and less labor. For both the 6U splice in housing and the pre-stubbed edge 2U, you end up with LC connectivity on the front. These future trends are moving to a new scale and demand for data center architectures, and Corning is right alongside you to help you with engineering or any upcoming projects or needs. Please visit our website for more information. Thank you.